I'm not mentally ill. Anyway, let's look at another animatronic animal and see whether we'd have sex with it.